Electric as usual, and we're ready to kick things off. We are coming to you live, eager to hear that opening bell. I've been doing this a while, so trust me when I say this has got instant classic written all over it. Stay tuned.
Up next is the big one. The score between these teams will be settled right here.
We got a fight headed our way.
It's the power trip against the agents.
This should be explosive when these two teams collide.
Team contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring, accompanied by stunning James Williamson. At a combined weight of 535 pounds, the total package, Brandon Dixon. And the narcissist, Andrew, the power trip.
Man, the tag team scene has been on fire of late here at WWE. And I think we're about to see another hot one. These teams looking to make a mark here in the tag team division.
Thank you for joining us tonight, folks. We have an amazing night ahead of us.
Yeah, and we're just moments away from tonight's opening match. I can't wait. This one should be amazing, Michael.
One. Two.
Going with a suplex, belly to back.
Ouch, that didn't feel good.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Five.
Action outside.
Six.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now. And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
I don't mind. Let's see a little outside the ring action.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Two. Three.
Using the forearm and the European uppercut.
punishing blow.
I hate a European uppercut. I prefer an American uppercut.
He's starting to stumble here. He looks to be a little surprised right now.
Don't worry about this guy, Michael. It's going to take a lot more to keep him down.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
And the ref continues to draw closer to the count of 10.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. He couldn't make it.
Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next.
We have a real fan favorite
in a match for the record books.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Since this match was announced.
singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
It's go time, people.
But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So I guess I'm a little biased.
This action outside the ring, real dangerous out here.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
That might have realigned the spine permanently.
Uh-oh, the back of the head just bounced off the mat with that slam.
He's starting to feel it here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Well, Mago, he certainly thinks he'll have better success outside the ring than in it. We'll see if that holds true.
Yeah, I just have a feeling that we have yet to see the best of this guy here tonight.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor. He drops the elbow. Outside of the ring here, there are so many different tools at your disposal.
Yeah, they're literally everywhere.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
There may be no stopping him.
I didn't think this could get any worse. After this match, it won't look like they were in a fight. It'll look like they were hit by a car.
He's starting to stagger a bit. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Perhaps more importantly, it's the amount of time he's spending outside the ring. At this point, he might find more success within the ropes.
Oh, man, I'm certain he came into this match knowing it would not be a cakewalk. He looks absolutely unstoppable here.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive?
Oh, that chair shot landed. Boy, he just got laid out.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
The finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that, but this area is so, so dangerous.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
And again, he gets struck with that object.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Nice reversal.
He's looking a little weary here. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
You got that right, Michael. This is where we find out exactly what this guy's made of.
Good point.
All right, looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Bringing it back into the ring. And the elbow finds its mark.
It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Look at that. Another merciless blow. I think it's safe to say that if they got up from that, it would be a miracle.
Executed perfectly.
This might be it.
Two. And Shore gets up in time.
I'm not sure, Kang. He simply refuses to stay down.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. In trouble now. It may be just a matter of time.
It's about as bad as it gets for him.
Let's not count him out just yet, Michael. Everyone in that ring is taking deep breaths, even the referee. I'm not counting him out, and neither should you.
Well, he's not looking very good right now, but I'm not quite ready to say that this one's over yet.
Look out!
For the pin and the win!
Two!
Wow! I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
How does he keep doing this?
I don't believe it.
He refuses to lose.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
My, you're right. Such a brutal physical battle this has been. And it's not over yet. It's going to take a lot to change the tide of this one. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Watch out!
To take a chance like that, do you know how badly he must want to win this?
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
What a kick out. He almost had him. What a battle.
Oh, my goodness. How is this not over?
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. The type of tenacity that we're witnessing here. This is unreal.
You can't teach heart. Believe me when I tell you, this guy is filled with it.
He's begging for it.
Ah! Well, what's he gonna do to follow that up?
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. This could turn real ugly, real fast. Submission hold's locked in, and he's in big trouble. Watch it!
Beating his way out.
Will it be?
Two. I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
I'm with you, King. I don't know if anybody could have.
He simply refuses to stay down.
Hey, starting to feel like a broken record here.
Wait, Cole, you do remember records, don't you?
What's a record?
This could be it.
Will he tap out? Will he tap out?
It's back and forth all night. Unbelievable. Hey, now.
And he wills his way out.
Transpired this far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This is... Look out!
He's setting up.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Two.
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
And that one hurt his hand.
Things are not looking very good right now. Going to have to find a way to regroup.
This may settle the score right here.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. I can't believe it. He just won't go away. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
The F5. This one's over.
You're right, Cole. Nobody gets up from an F5. Oh, man. How's that?
Here we go for the win.
I think they got him. Two.
Three. It's all over. That's the final elimination.
Just witnessed one for the ages.
I'll remember that one for a long time.
That was simply a case of one guy determined to prove his dominance over another.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.
Looks like he's going to grace us with his presence once more.
Maybe he just wants a friend, Cole.
Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe.
Not exactly likable.
Just a bully.
couldn't have said it better myself.
Yep, it doesn't get any better than this, does it, Michael?
And if that's any indication, we're in for one epic night.
Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
This is going to be good.
We have one of our breakout talents taking on some tough competition.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Oh, man. Better have medical personnel on standby. I got a feeling we're going to need them.
Both these superstars are going to find out about themselves real quick.
Regardless, people will look back on this night and tell stories to their grandkids about it.
Oh, going to the top, high risk, nice move.
And a dangerous move.
First time for everything, I guess. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Oh, I love it when she gets this kind of attitude. It doesn't get more painful than that.
I believe that was the first time tonight we've seen that move. And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one.
Explosive German suplex.
Snake eyes, forehead and nose right down on that turnbuckle. You can hear the human body enter a state of human ruin.
No kidding. Did you just say ugh? Nice reversal.
Who knows what's broken in there?
No kidding. This could be really serious. Whoa, whoa!
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
She may be in a bad way here. I'd say her fans have every reason to be concerned here.
Wow, these women appear to be at the same level in regards to health, but that might all change starting right now.
Yeah, and you know, these women appear to be in about the same spot as it relates to health, meaning that, this one could go either way.
Here's a cover.
And she kicks out.
With authority. When she gets in attack mode, look out.
We know what this is.
That back was clearly part of her game plan heading in. You don't see that move every day.
It might be a while before she finds her footing now.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
Better be careful here. We've seen back injuries derail careers permanently.
Slowly back to her feet.
Here we go. Some very opportunistic offense here. And looking good for her right now. Her opponent clearly has her number here.
This might just be where we finally see one of these women start to prove her dominance over the other.
I don't know, John. When it comes to health, I think these women appear to be in about the same spot. I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah. And this heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch.
Should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over. Look at this, Cole. She's looking for the win.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. Well, I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
Dodges to the side of that one.
Great reversal.
She seems intent on injuring that back. Another amazing single
for the pin and the win.
Oh, man, kicking out of that may have used up her last bit of energy.
Man, this girl's resolve never ceases to amaze me. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
This match has taken so much out of her.
Taking a risk here. I just can't get over what we saw. That was so great.
She's on a roll now. This could be all she wrote. It looks like her back is in bad shape.
She looks unbeatable tonight. Oh, look at the emotion. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
She's looking for it again.
No, wait, nice reversal. Reversal.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
Ken, can she do it here?
This may be it.
Two.
Chin music, you hear that?
There it is again. This time the finisher could be enough to end the match.
You know what? Her opponent's in severe trouble now. Well, this might be the worst yet.
Wow, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Look at those eyes.
Oh yeah, this could be big. Oh no!
Trying to put her away.
Oh, when she gets going like this, there's almost no stopping her. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two.
And the shoulder's up. It's only two. My God, what's it going to take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael.
An awesome performance here. But you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
Here's the cover for the win.
One.
And a kick out of two. I thought this one was all over, King. You can tell that frustration has begun to set in here.
She just does not know the word quit.
No!
And now looking to put her away.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base. Nice reversal.
If the action this Friday night is anything like last Friday, we're in for quite a treat tonight.
Oh, a cardinal mistake there.
There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
Can she do it here?
This may be it.
Two.
Kicks out in time.
Just barely in time. That was close, you gotta admit.
She just will not go away.
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
Nice reversal there.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
Oh, she might just be running on instincts at this point, Cole.
Well, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got something left here. With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent. She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me.
What about me? This match has taken so much out of her. Oh, my God. Look at this.
And will this be it?
It may be.
She's going after the chest now.
Longer she's going to be able to go. Yes, finally. Now we might see some order restored.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Oh no, time. Oh my gosh,
this is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Oh my gosh. Well, this might be the worst yet.
Her back is in some real pain now. It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe. Two.
This one's not over yet.
Not over yet, but how much longer can it go? Man, this girl's resolve never ceases to amaze me.
Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
Showing a great deal of faith and trust in that move.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so. No way. What a kick out. How did that happen?
What an amazing display of resiliency. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Nice reversal there.
Looking for the win.
And there's the reversal.
Going all the way up.
That's a long way up. Uh-oh.
Tremendous action in this match.
Will it be?
The shoulder up.
Yeah, barely at 2.5. She just will not go away.
This match has taken so much out of her. Heads up. I just can't get over what we saw. That was so great.
One, two,
three,
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Just witnessed one for the ages.
I'll remember that one for a long time.
Hey, she was the better diva of the two tonight. It's that simple.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us. Buckle up, because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place.
I hope it's not raining outside.
We have the Dream Team taking on an imposing force.
Two of the best teams I've seen in a long time. Are you ready?
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. At a combined weight of 441 pounds, Brian M. Mark, the Punisher, the Dream Team.
Four of WWE's finest squaring off in what will assuredly be an exciting tag team encounter.
It doesn't get much more exciting than these teams set to square off here tonight.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 723 pounds, Willie the Bear and Joe Dirty.
The anticipation for this match is over, and now, here we go.
Let's get it on.
I'd say this team looks like they have what it takes to walk away victorious tonight.
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
I want to point out, it's important to mesh with your partner in a tag match. You don't necessarily have to like them, but if you're not on the same page, you're probably going to lose.
Can't wait to see which one of these teams will be standing at the end.
But hey, all I know is that we should sit back and enjoy. Another WWE show is underway. Connected with that one. That's got to be it.
Man, you might need to get a new identification photo taken after this one's over.
You're not kidding. After this one's over, his own mother won't recognize him. Oh, that might have broken the nose.
Are there hairline fractures, breaks, sprains?
This is real damage here.
Yeah, this guy can feel the effects of this match for a long time.
As this continues, it's harder and harder to catch your breath.
Yeah, that'll take the wind out of your sails.
Oh, I think this man means business. That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads, P-A-I-N.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count.
This one's far from over.
Oh, you're right about that. A lot of power left in this superstar.
Here. Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
Look at a catch him off and a kick out. Much chill. Nobody's surprised.
Right, this guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Cole, bad things happen outside the ring.
Back now inside the ring. Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming.
Man, that came out of left field.
He's stumbling some now. His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
Don't count him out yet, Boggle. I'd be shocked if this is the end of the road for him. I know I'm supposed to be unbiased, but what...
We got a cover. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
He's unleashing a vicious assault on that shoulder. Here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
We got a cover.
This guy's just getting worn out. Stay down. Stay down.
Oh, man, is he fired up.
I can assure you, that hurts worse than it looks. What intensity! Looks like somebody wants back in this match. I think he's through playing around.
Nobody comes back from this.
There it is, the finisher. This could all be over right now. He's been through much, much.
He goes to the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count. He's in full-on attack mode now. Nice reversal.
Seen him do that before. Look at a catch him off guard.
Quick ref can end the kick out.
Yeah, can you believe it? For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
Yeah, you're just trying to embarrass somebody now.
Oh.
sneak one in.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that,
that can't be enough, can it?
I don't think so.
Two.
And he tags out.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Here's a cover.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do?
Oh, he's gotta do whatever he can here to try to break this hold.
Ah! And he escapes the hold.
He's taking some offense, but we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
I'd say he's been winning this match up until now, but the tides may very well be turning.
Yeah, I just have a feeling that we have yet to see the best of this guy here tonight.
He gets a bit off his game here. His tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
That's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point. Oh, and he got dropped.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
This reversal there.
The tag is made.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count.
Two, three.
And the big ball gets him the win. Tag team war, we most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches for a while.
Any way you slice it, that win right there is beyond important.
And I can imagine there aren't too many people at home regretting tuning in for that amazing match. Wow.
Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this one.
Oh, I'm not going to miss it.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date against an imposing adversary.
I've been waiting for this matchup. Come on, ring the bell.
We'll be right back.
opponent from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 233 pounds, Magnificent Marco Rodriguez.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight. Look out, this one's gonna be intense.
A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
Two superstars going head-to-head. I love it.
But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So I guess I'm a little biased.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Five. Six.
He drops the elbow.
Seven. I hope this doesn't end in the countout.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Four. Five.
Punishing attack on the body.
Six.
Hey now.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Yeah, more comfortable outside the ring than inside.
That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over.
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it.
He's taking some offense.
Well, he knew this was going to be a fight heading into this one.
And, Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Back in the ring again.
Oh, look out. We're taking this thing to the floor.
Yeah, and it's real dangerous out here. If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, and it's going to be hurting for a while.
There's no telling what's going to happen here. Reversal.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
Six.
Action outside.
What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage. Back inside now.
Three.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Four.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Back in the ring now. That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count.
Crushing damage directly delivered.
Hoping to end it early.
Here's hoping.
Two.
Skull rattling.
showing no signs of letting up.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
This is it. Here he goes.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
If that arm endures much more, it's going to become immobile real quick.
I think it's immobile now.
He's on the defensive now. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
Yeah, but this has been a pretty close battle up until now. Nobody has shown signs of running away with this match.
He gets out of trouble there.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, wow. Here he comes. Now this is a comeback. And listen to this crowd. He's showing no signs of letting up. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Oh, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah. You're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Looking at it here.
Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
You said it, Michael. This is absolutely not where he wants to be.
Oh, man. At this point, he's just risking serious injury. I mean, take it from me. One match is just not worth your career. Well, this spells trouble right here.
Impaler DDT.
Ooh, that's ugly.
This is insane.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
Two.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Great reversal.
We've seen this before.
One, two. Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here.
Well, the longer he stays in this, the closer he is to losing the match.
Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Yeah, I see that target on it.
Yeah, like a big red bullseye.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
Two.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
He saw that one coming.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back. The damage has been done.
He drops the elbow.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got it.
One, two.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Wearing down the arm.
Going for it again. type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it working right here.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating. This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
Great reversal.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. See that move every day. He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Reversal.
Quit running your mouth and let them do this thing.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Risking disqualification here.
Textbook snapmare.
How's that for ferocious? Looks like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Yeah.
Brutal.
Second time around. Seems to work, though. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Well, this spells trouble right here.
Wow, he's still down after that.
He anticipated that move perfectly. He saw that one coming.
And the pin is broken.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
That's how you make an impact.
Great reversal!
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
This could do it. Maybe it is.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quit in them tonight.
How awesome was that?
Whoa, that finishing maneuver is executed again. The referee might have to call.
And he goes for the cover.
This is it. Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Reversal.
Hey, he's going for it again.
He's on the road to the ref. Wisely stops the count.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Reversal there.
It starts to feel like a broken record with that move. He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, and that's when he's the most dangerous.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
getting his attention with a vicious strike.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Concentrating on the body here.
He drops the elbow.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
You're not dreaming. This snapmare is for real. What a move.
And you land hard after that snapmare. Reversal.
A DDT. What are you doing? We got a match going on here. Whoa. He's measuring.
That last shot cut him. Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
Just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be good.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, Ralph, count.
Two.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you got to jump on it.
He saw that one coming.
Sent it in. This will be the ultimate test to see if the cartilage will sustain this pressure and for how long.
Something's got to give here, Cole, and it may be his bones. We know what this is. Wow, he's still dead. Watch it.
Could this be it?
I think so. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Just toying with the competition a little.
If he keeps this up, this will be over in no time. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
I can't look. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Takes to the air.
Wow. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
It's a good old-fashioned butt-whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt-whooping. Incoming!
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, his body has to be... Wait a minute!
Can he score the pin?
One, two.
There may be no stopping him. Well, I've never seen him do that before. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. Boy, he just got laid out.
The strikes have a little extra on them tonight. He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, This has been physical. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
That's it. He's done.
This is insane. Does this building...
Here's the cover for the win.
Two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
We have a great matchup coming up next.
You said it.
We have one of our breakout talents in a match I am sure we will not soon forget.
Oh, boy, this is going to be awesome.
You only get one chance to make a good first impression when this entrance is doing just that.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
Have you guys seen all the trash talk on social media lately? Let's just...
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it working right here.
And he just found out that's not the place you want to be.
Not ever, never.
Perfectly executed. Taking the brunt of the punishment here. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Oh, I think this man means business.
move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over.
He looks a bit off his game here, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
There's a lot of truth in that statement, especially when referring to this guy, John.
That's a textbook maneuver.
And that's patented Michael Cole. Oh, out of nowhere.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
What a fierce kick.
He's taking some offense. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
So damaging. Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
That landed like a ton of bricks. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet. Guy's just getting worn out.
Shoulders down.
Two.
And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight. That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
I don't mind. Let's see a little outside the ring action.
Two.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. When you thought it was over. Wow! Look out!
Talk about leaving your feet.
Looks like he's flying.
This is exactly how he drew this one up. One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
He thinks he has it.
Man, this guy just refuses to quit.
Yeah, never say die attitude out of him. You can't teach heart. Believe me when I tell you this guy is filled with it. Gas. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
I expected a lot more from him here.
He could pin his opponent right here.
And the shoulder's up. It's only two. My God, what's it going to take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
This has got to be it.
It's it. It's a
no way. What a kick out. How did that happen?
Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Not this. He's looking at it again.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Should check on me.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
Locked in, and this might be it. And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
He gets out of trouble there.
He sees it.
We gotta be careful. Oh, man. Okay, I didn't think we would see this. Talk about defying the odds. The roof's gonna blow off this place.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn.
He can do it here.
I think he's got two. You cannot teach the type of tenacity that we're witnessing here. This is unreal. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight. He's looking at it. Uh-oh, look at this. Oh, trying to put him away.
Here's your winner, Archangel John.
That was a big pinfall victory right there.
At the risk of getting ahead of myself, if this guy keeps winning matches like that, we better reserve some room for him in the Hall of Fame.
And I can imagine there aren't too many people at home regretting tuning in for that amazing match. Wow.
Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this one.
Oh, I'm not going to miss it.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date versus a formidable opponent.
I can assure you this is going to be a wild one.
You think you mean me?
The following contest is scheduled for a one fall, making his way to the ring from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Justin the Dragon.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
Those eyes tell the story of somebody hell-bent on picking up the win here tonight.
This will surely be a true mano a mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one. But now it's time to get down to business.
Can't wait to see how this thing unfolds.
And you know, it's just amazing to me that this is just another night in the WWE. Always memorable.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back. He's not looking like himself here.
This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful. But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested.
And here's an early cover.
One, two, and a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Right, this guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Ouch! After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
He's looking a little weary here. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
Hey, it's the
cover here.
One, two. Oh, this guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Yeah, not without a fight anyway.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Whoa! It's going to need some serious medical attention.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
One more time for everyone at home.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Two, three.
Here's the pin. It's over. It's all over.